I went to see the Fast and Furious movie, the new
The
one.
Fate of the Furious.
What? So,
that's
why?
Because
real
I had nothing to do for a couple
real
hours.
Real mature.
I hear it's badass.
So The Rock is his girl. The Rock. The beginning of the movie, The Rock is his daughter's soccer coach. It's like 12-14 team. And they're playing this game for the championship. And he's got him doing the All Blacks chant at the beginning of the game. You know, like, oh, yeah. And the girls
they're doing
playing,
the haka thing. They
the
call
girls
it the haka.
Are playing against her, looking at him like, I don't want to play anymore. I don't want to do this. It was hilarious. It's one of the funniest movie scenes I've ever seen. And The Rock is doing it with him. Oh, man.
It's classic. Movie reviews with Mills.
Is it good? Is it genuine?
Hey,
I hear it's entertaining
it is
as hell.
It's very entertaining. You know, you got Jason Statham, who's in there saving the baby, diving into the plane head first, saving the baby, and doing all kind of stuff.
So you went to go see The Fate and the Fury, whatever
the
hell it's
first
called.
One of those I've ever seen.
By yourself.
Oh, yeah, man.
Just like middle
hell
of the day
yeah.
or something.
That's the best way to see
I wandered into a couple other movies while I was there, like I always do.
Oh, you bump around?
Oh, yeah, man.
God, look at Mel.
Absolutely.
Are you theater jumping, you scallywag?
All the time,
theater
jumps.
You scallywag.
Every time I go. If I go to Rundle Mills, I go maybe six or seven of them.
Thank God no one heard you say that
pop
just
in
now.
And out.
Keith, listen, you already had a run-in with the law once. We don't need this again.
That's super
I know the guys down at Hoyt's.
Next thing you know, there's footage of Keith being let out of the theater in cuffs.
Yeah.
Local sportscaster finds himself in hot water again.
Statue of limitations worn off on a buddy of mine.
Theater jumping.
Kid used to play soccer with my son.
You sneaking food
He used to be the G. He used to run the Hoyt's in Lithgow, which is like 5 minutes from my house. And I used to, you know, hey, I'm coming down. He goes, hey, come on down. So,
do you wear a disguise when you go to
Yeah, walk in, man.
Trench coat and fedora. Yeah.
Do people scream your name? And isn't that annoying, though? You want to go to a movie and people start recognizing
you? What did I tell you, Josh? If you don't want people to come up
no,
to
I'm
you,
I'm not talking about
out.
Me. I'm asking you. Your personal
that
opinion.
It doesn't bother me at all.
Okay, it doesn't bother me either. I don't leave my house.
That's amazing.
Wow.
I'm just saying, like, if you walk in a theater, you're Keith Mills, and you're not wearing a baseball hat or something,
why would I wear a baseball hat?
Because you don't want to call attention to yourself.
Yeah. It doesn't bother
people
me.
Are gonna say,
I love the people coming
I'd
up and
like
saying,
I'd like one ticket to the movie, please.
Yes, ugly woman. He's got like a blonde wig and a dress on.
Hi, this is Josh Spiegel. I'm meeting an 11-year-old little boy. And
what?
Right,
what?
You took
said,
a real
Josh,
big leap there. He didn't know if you
come on, Josh.
If you want to
God,
be spotted or not.
What just happened?
I don't know.
But, Josh, what you saying that for? Anyway,
wow,
why we get
really
all? Yeah, no, that was not good, Josh.
I will say that over the course of however many years
it's
we've been doing
huge
this,
leap.
It's if you were to leave your house, it I don't know about you guys because I live down in the city.
Yeah.
It's gotten to the point where it's getting crazy. I may need to go out in disguise at this point.
Mm-hmm. Just everyone's coming.
It's
up
a
to
nice feeling.
I
like it,
saying.
But it's like it's crazy. It's overwhelming.
No one said hi to me in months.
I told you what Vince Bagley told me years ago. If you go out, if you don't want people coming up to you and being nice or a little critical,
fart on them.
Don't go out. It's a way of. It's a great compliment.
I know.
It is the ultimate compliment.
I know that. And
that they're listening and watching.
My 11-year-old son and I would like a ticket for the feature presentation, please. I in no way human trafficked this young man, and his tears are tears of joy. Isn't that right, Jimmy?
Let me ask you a question.
You're excited
maybe it was
to
just
the
big.
Film,
maybe it's like a Big Brother program.
How
that's
do we
just,
get? How
all.
Do we get from going from The Rock doing him. The All Blacks at the girls' soccer game, the All Blacks chance
I've
to
been
this?
Known to do All Blacks.
God. Okay.
Real quick before I go and get fired.
Yes.